the feminine doesn't really want to be defined in any one way. So she's everything. Everything. She is flow. She is the gentle side of us, the nurturing side of us. But she's also the fierce, inner powerful side of us as well. And that earthy groundedness too. An invitation to slow down and open up to the possibilities that really are available to each one of us. And it's right in here. We're the ones our world is waiting for.